Hey there, Alicel Bears. I just want you to know I miss you so, so much. This place is not the same without all of you here. I'm here working in the office, making sure that we are ready to get up and going with remote learning next week. But I'm here alone, and that's not how I like it. So we're going to make sure that we can get you back here as soon as possible, because it's just not the same around a school without the kids. See you soon, hopefully.
Hi, Alicel Bears, remember me? It's Mrs. Padway, your vice principal. Hi, I just wanted to say hi. It's been a while since I've seen many of you. I know this is a crazy time learning online now. It's super exciting. I can't wait to connect with many of you through your Google Classrooms. And please make sure you get outside and still enjoy some fresh air and try to find a way to show some kindness to someone today. All right, everyone have a great day. Hey, all you Alicel Bears, just coming at you from home, hoping that you're all doing okay, and just miss seeing all your crazy faces. Take this time to take care of each other and take care of yourself. Maybe hug a special family member, spend some time together, and just enjoy your family. I'm over here at my house, taking care of all of these lovely chick eggs in the incubator that will be hatching pretty soon. And I hope you guys are all taking care of things and being positive and smiley at home during this crazy time. Miss you all and can't wait to come back and see you.
Hi, Alicel Bears. This is Miss Cronin in Kismet coming to you from my living room. I hope you guys are all doing well and are able to get outside a little bit so you don't go too crazy being stuck inside. Thankfully, she's been helping me do that as well every couple hours, but we miss you, and I can't wait to see you hopefully soon.
Hi, everyone. This is Mrs. Rondash from Room 12. I'm missing all my kids that I see there. I hope you're home with your families, being safe and healthy. I can't wait to see you again. Until then, practice your reading, practice your spelling, and keep your spirits up. Take care. Bye.
Hi, Alicel. This is
Hi, Alicel Bears. This is Mrs. Mackin, third grade, and Bailey. And we just wanted to let you know that we miss you guys so much. And I so look forward to getting all those hugs from you when we all return. And I hope you're staying safe and healthy and enjoying your time at home with your family. And just make sure you do a lot of reading and study those math facts.
Hi, Alicel Bears. It's me,
Miss
Alfredo. Just wanted to say hello and make sure you guys are doing okay. I'm doing great here with Meow. Stay safe and healthy, and I'll see you soon. Can't wait to see my Room 7 students.
Hello, Alicel Bears. It's me, Mrs. Shackleford. I just wanted to say hi. I am missing you guys so much since we are all hanging out at home. I miss you guys coming into the library and being there with you and reading stories and talking about books and checking books out to you. I hope you guys are having a good time at home, spending some good time with your families, going on lots of bike rides and walks. And don't forget about reading. While we're at home, you can still read books. So you can read physical books, but also if you want to read online, go to the Alicel Library webpage. And there are some digital books that you can read. The Lightbox books are listed. And also, I am reading out loud several chapter books. And all you need to do is just click on the link of the chapter that you want to read, and it goes right to it, and you can listen and read along with me. So I will see you guys very soon, I am hoping, and I miss you all. Bye.
Hi, Alicel Bears. It's Mrs. D. I'm out for my daily walk. I hope you're able to do the same thing. I miss you all. See you soon.
Hi, Alicel. This is Miss Benz at my kitchen table. Thinking of you guys, hanging in there, doing puzzles and books, doing some schoolwork. Hope you're all doing fine. Hope you're safe. We're going to get through this, and I can't wait to go back to school and see you soon, my little cute kiddos. Miss you all, and have a great and safe weekend. Bye.
It's Mrs. Fernandez. Just
Jesse and I say hello, and we hope you're all doing well. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Alice Al. It's Miss Amy coming to you from my backyard. I'd rather be with you, but I do have a couple ideas to keep you busy in case you need them, so check them out.
You could play a board game.
You could work out.
You could teach your dog how to high five. High five.
Reminisce about the good old days while sitting in an old truck.
Hey, lady, what are you doing in my truck?
Learn how to play an instrument.
Take care of yourselves and each other, and I'll see you soon.
Hi, Alice Al Bears. This is Fitz. I am missing all of you. I hope everyone is having fun and doing a lot of Google hanging out and playing outside and watching TV and hanging out with your family, and we will be at recess again soon. Bye!
Hi, Alice Al Bears. This is Mrs. Carrion. I hope you're all doing well. Here's a joke for you. What do you call a pig that does karate? Pork chop. What about what happens when an egg laughs? It cracks up. Hope you're all doing well and hope to see you soon.
Hey, Alice Al Bears. I'm here with my daughter. She's back from Boise State, and she's going to be doing the whole remote learning experience with me and with her brother, Nate. So we're looking forward to next week. Can't wait to see you. Take care.
Hi, all. This is Mrs. Harris from fourth grade. I hope you're all doing well. I miss seeing everyone, seeing my friends, being at school, seeing my fourth graders, seeing parents. Stay well. Good luck with all this online learning, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, LSL friends. Want to let you know that I'm missing you a lot right now, but don't you worry. I've been keeping up on my first aid skills. Wouldn't want to be the very best. Okay, if you guys have any extra time over your break and you want a pen pal, you are welcome to email me. My email address is hbrillhart@pleasantonusb.net. Hope you guys are doing good. Bye from Miss Heather.
Hey, Alice Al Bears, this is Mrs. Fuller coming to you from my front porch. I know this is a crazy time and we can't all be together, but I'm sure we'll still be able to do great things. One of my favorite things about Alice Al is our kindness projects. And although we can't do them in person, I challenge you to find a way during the next few weeks to do a kindness project, maybe for your family, or think about a way that we can do something online. One of the things I'm thinking about is finding a way to send a digital thank you card to some of the doctors and nurses who are working so hard to keep us all healthy and safe. Think outside the box, and I would love to hear your ideas. If you come up with something great, feel free to email me. I know we won't see each other for a bit, but I can't wait to see you again soon. Take care, Bears.
Hi, Alice Al Scientists. It's Miss O'Sullivan and Zelda. We miss you a lot and hope that you're having some fun with digital learning at home. Hope to hear and see from you all soon.
Hey, Alice Al Bears. I hope you're all doing really well and spending quality time with your family. I know it's difficult not being on campus. I know it's difficult not seeing your friends and teachers, but I know we'll see each other soon. So hang in there, stay strong, and be safe. Take care.
Hi everyone, it's Mrs. Jones. I hope you're having an awesome first day back at school. Here is a little chickie to say hi to you. We have 14 chicks that have hatched. I hope you continue your learning and have an awesome first week and learn, learn, learn. Bye everyone.
Hi Alice Al, Mrs. Briggs here. I miss everybody. I hope you're doing well. Hang in there.